I'll take it. Kids these days couldn't handle SimCity 2000 because they force you to build roads. There would be Steam refunds nonstop. I would have like a 31% on Steam reviews. I tried to create a Nordic utopia with exclusively public transportation and no roads. They didn't let me. Until they make this game more realistic, I have to give it a thumbs down. Okay, but they should let you? This shit was built by two dudes in a broom closet. Show some respect.